do much. Help me.
No.
Help me.
No. I've been thinking too much, though.
Why?
Help me.
Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, no, when you get older, you wild heart will live for younger days. You can make a feather your face. He said one day.
You want to push? See, you still got it. We're going that way, don't forget. It's okay. All right, go.
All right, you got this. How's it going?
Good. It's our first time.
All right. If you want, I can have them slow it up up top.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. When I tell you to, sit down and trust me. Right now. It's okay. You're doing awesome.
Those kids aren't going that fast.
No.
I've always been afraid of heights. Just like, on a 1 to 10, I would rate it a 1. So much that, like, that's not smart. They're all not going that fast, but they are on that hill. We were trying to look for Nick's pants. We didn't see it. My legs feel more heavy than they usually are.
Because they are.
Mine are cool. Green's one of my favorite colors.
Nice.
And blue and pink and purple. See, blue.
So, when we get up to the top, you only got to do two things, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You know how I had you squat down?
Yeah.
And keep your skis straight?
Squat down.
Yep.
But do the pizza?
Yep.
Thingy.
So the one thing is squat down, and then pizza.
Uncooked pizza, I'm gonna call it.
Huh?
The uncooked pizza. Because uncooked pizzas are tiny. Are we gonna go all the way up to the top, or just like...
See that cabin?
Yeah.
That. We're already almost done.
No, Devin, no. Leave it down.
Why?
Do you want me to fall?
You're not gonna. That's what I'm gonna show you. See? You always want that picked up before the last fall.
Or else you go again.
Right, which is bad for everyone.
I'm almost touching the sky, but I'm not high enough. Ooh, that guy's snowboarding.
Uh-huh.
I wonder if he's good.
Huh?
I wonder if he's good.
I don't know.
Probably.
Okay.
Oh gosh, I'm afraid.
Hold on to these and keep your ski tips up. Like this. More. Okay. He's slowing it down for us. Okay, scooch to the edge. And put your skis down. Stand up.
And I'm down.
And you fell for the first time. Oh, sorry. Grab on to the pole. Grab the pole. I got you. Grab the pole. I'll pull you straight up. Okay.
Okay.
And that's your first fall. No. Okay. So, ski that way.
I don't want to guess.
It's okay.
I'm super scared. Well, if we go slow.
Yeah.
And he's going to. Oh, God, Devin, why did you push me?
You did. So, do you know how you turn? So, to turn, you lean, look at me, not them, you lean the way you want to turn, so make a pizza right now. Now, when you do the pizza, the insides of your skis should dig in. You get what I mean?
So like that?
Exactly. If you want to turn this way, don't dig that ski in.
No, I'll follow you.
Oh. How, what do I do if I want to follow up?
Then don't dig that ski in. And what you want to do is, here's a way to think about it before you go. That way is downhill, right? The more your skis are pointed downhill, the faster you go. And don't do that while you're skiing. So if you want to go slow, be opposite downhill.
Backwards?
No, like sideways. The more sideways you are, the slower you go. Right. Okay. So turn that way.
No,
go towards her. I got you. Trust me. Don't lean forward. Squat down.
Devin, stop pushing me.
Go.
No, I'm afraid.
See her right there? Turn towards her. Nope.
No, Devin, what did I say?
You gotta trust me. Don't cross your tips.
I'm afraid.
Don't cross your tips. Pizza. Pizza. Watch. And don't lean forward. Squat down. I know.
No.
I got your skis.
No, I'm not doing that again. That was scary enough.
So then what are you going to do? Live here?
No.
Put your skis right into my boot. Push them. And there you go.
Can I turn?
Yes. Turn towards me and stop crossing your tips. Keep track of both feet. Here, do this. Hold on.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not going fast.
I want to go over there because there's
a thing. No, you want to go like this so you have enough room to turn and stay slow. Hold on.
I'm afraid.
I know.
Devin.
It's okay. Hold on tight. And now we start turning. There you go. Watch crossing the tips. That's why you keep feeling out of control. Pick your left leg up a little. All right. Freeze for a sec. See, let go of this one. See how this leg is pointing downhill? That's why you're having issues. So pick that ski up and turn it towards me more. You got it. Pick it up.
I got it.
No, more. There you go. Watch crossing the tips. I got you. Now turn to me. So the flatter your skis are and the more downhill they are, the faster you go.
I know.
So now we're going to turn the other way. Because you're stopping yourself. See?
I'm scared.
Turn to me. Turn to me.
Maybe you want to go fast.
What?
Maybe you want to go fast.
Okay. Let's go a little faster, and then you slow down when you want to.
Faster. I need to use these, though. There we
go. Turn. You want to draw an S down the mountain every time you ski. Turn. See, you're doing awesome. It's terrifying.
Not anymore. Keep going. Keep going.
Fix how you're holding the poles. Okay. And is this flashing still?
Yeah.
Alright.
Devin, can you do what we were doing before?
Yeah. But now we gotta turn more, okay? And turn.
Why do you keep letting go of things?
Because if I didn't let go, we both would have just fallen.
Honey.
Alright, ready?
No.
There's Mom, see? Poles? When you cross your tips, it makes it not want to stop at all.
Oh, too fast.
So then slow down. I won't pull you. Okay, go faster. Straighten your knees out a little. And ski to Mom. It's flat now. Ski. Do the duck walk. Like this.
I want to do it again.
No, I was saying we did it. After this next one, put it on, no arguing. Come on. You got it. Quickly. We have to get out of the way. Turn to me. Duck walk. Okay. Poles.
Bunny.
I can't walk backwards yet. Come on. Just to here. Ski right at me. And is this on?
Yeah.
Alright. Poles, watch your tips. Let's go. The scarier it is, the more often you turn. And when you slow down to where you're comfortable, you turn back. You want to keep your weight as low as you can. And try not to lean as far forward. Turn. And turn. And turn. So you want to know something? Do you want to know how I was just holding your poles? You ready? You wanna? Do you want me to tell you when to turn? Or do you want to try and figure it out? Oh, you got it. Watch those tips. Skeeter!
That was awesome, second run!
Okay, let's go.
Is it filming?
Yeah. I know. Come on. Stop thinking about it and just go. Go a little faster. Go faster and practice turning. Come to me. Straighten them out a little. Straighten out if you want to go faster. Don't use your poles to push. Turn left. Towards me. Keep turning, don't cut through them. You did perfect. Go, go, go. She's good. Tips up. Poles, watch the poles. There you go. Is this thing on?
Yes.
So, anything you want to say?
I'm having a lot of fun.
Where are we?
Skiing.
Right, but where?
I don't know.
Song Mountain.
Yeah.
It's January 15th, 2018. I love you, Lily.
I love you too.
And I'm so proud of you.
Well,
you're doing amazing.
I got my class in 14 minutes.
And what I will say is if we have the money, anytime I go skiing, you can come. Okay?
Mm-hmm. I'm having so much fun.
Good.
You go fast.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Next stop is snowboarding.
Maybe.
Maybe. Yeah, that's a maybe. That's a definite maybe.
Okay, so what do you gotta do?
Not think about it.
And?
points off your toes.
And what do you do with the poles?
Keep them up.
Yep. And what is this part?
Huh?
This part's just like any other part of the mountain, right?
Yeah. It's a tiny Dolly Mountain.
Yep.
Feet up.
And stand up. Stand. Go left. Alright, so we're in a rush now.
Let's go, go.
Go.
You go. I told you to go first.
You're good. The looser you feel, the more you squat straight down. That's fine. And you remember what about the ice, right? You remember what to do on ice, right? Just get through it. Yep. Just keep skiing. Okay, come this way. No, I'll explain later.
Song Mountain 2018. Lily's first trip.